A few moments later.
ASMR beat making.
Elle m'a vu à la télé, m'a dit t'es mignon. Elle s'imagine que j'ai percé, que je fais le million.
Kaigan, so second dose na namin ni Ardan, ni Chip, para vaccine. So andito pa ako sa SSS. So daming tao. So ito, yun, andun mga tao. So naghihintay ako kay Argar, andun. Yun, sila si Nunes. So yun, mga tao nandyan. So andito ko po. So hintayin ko si Argar para magpunta kami sa SM para sa second vaccine. So yun na po. So good luck na lang and sana maayos yun pa, pati malakas yung immune system namin.
So good morning, dito na ako para sa ano yan, vaccine ngayong araw. So dito na kami sa SM for vaccine ngayon para sa second dose. Second dose na. Oh, kasi dito na yun, dito na sa second dose. So try na namin dito mag-video. So na kami. Diyan sa vaccine dyan. SM. Punta na kami doon sa SM. Punta na kami doon. So ito lang para mag-vaccine niya. Schedule na ara. So, parking area kami dumaan para walang problema. So kasama ko si Arvan. Arvan, para kami. So doon na para sa vaccine.
Kar, ano nga? At least yun yata laman di atong pang yan. Puro ng gayot.
Nandiyaki. So, hindi ba?
So, aki kami na ground floor. Kaya kami. Para ready na si Abgar.
Pwede. Awesome.
So L entrance di Hila is ito, NAM. Dito daw sir, para ano yan?
Fourth floor sir, fourth floor.
Oh, sige sir, thank
elevator
you.
Lang kayo.
Okay, okay. Elevator na lang doon ka. Okay, thank you.
Third floor
na doon, ang
fourth floor.
This side. Ang
third floor kita doon, fourth floor kita.
Show me. Going to vaccinate. May mga si Todo ang karoon. May mga gente. So, dito na para COVID. Second dose. Okay, second dose.
Second dose, Doc.
Kau na, Kar? Ito na. Okay. Okay, bigyan na tayo. Number 42. 42. Ito yung 42.
Hello, Chip. Ay, man, alam din number 5. Pero pa noon, naat pa na una sa mga ito. Apo na dito. Sunod namin ni Argar. 42 namin. 42, 43. Pero delay na. Sa mga line of 30 pa siguro. 30. Pero sunod namin. Dili namin magdugay siguro mga alas 10. Dili namin magdugay siguro. Hindi na alas 10. Isa lang kita. Okay, salamat.
Si El Bakuna.
1 hour later.
So,
listen up, y'all. Listen closely, y'all.
Yeah, every place got a ghetto. And this is my version. Listen closely, or I got a story to tell. A version of my ghetto where life felt for real. Some would call it hell, but to me it was heaven. God gave me the grace, amazing ways of living. How would you feel if you had to catch a meal, build a hut to live in, to eat and chill in? Having to pump the water out of the ground, the way we put it down, utilizing what is around, like crime for farming, river for fishing. Everyone helping each other whenever they can. We're making it happen from nothing to something. That's how we've been surviving back in my homeland. Listen up, y'all. Listen closely, y'all.
Yeah, that's it. Sige. So yan. Oh, madali na ito. Ganyan o. Ganyan sila ma'am. Oh, pwede na.
Yeah, it's been a while, but I've been back home to my homeland.
Morning.
This was going on. Man, it feels good to be back at home. And it's been a decade on the journey all alone. I was 14 when I first left Philippines. I've been away half my life, and it felt like a dream to be next to my mom with her home cooked meal. Man, I felt complete. My emotions I feel now. Life has changed for me in the U.S., but back at home, man, life was a mess. I guess sometimes life's messes get you down.
Oh, look at the guard.
Oh, brother, wish I could have helped you
out.
Listen up, y'all. Listen closely, y'all.
Hello, ma'am. Hello. Yes, second dose. Ma'am? Okay.
I'm so lonely, broken angel. I'm so lonely, listen to my heart.
Man, kusa taram, de chashme man, geriye nedim. Na, nemitunam, bedune to,
gracias. Ay, no,